Hi, my name is JJ Patterson, and I'm with ViceCaseUse.com and Ambush Boarding Company, and I'm testing out the new DC Chris Cole S. First impressions, man, from the Yitter. It doesn't have a vulcanized sole, but it has the new DC Performance Cup sole, which is really cool. It feels really grippy. You don't have a whole lot of stitching here on the toe area, so I think it's going to last a pretty good while. The tongue is really thin in comparison to some of the other styles that are out there, and it's got a really cushy insole there. Not to mention it's the super suede, and so I'm pretty excited. I'm ready to start skating this thing and see how it rides.
Just leave her alone. The motion of her tiny hands and the quiver of her bones below, all the signs of a girl alone, and tell you everything you need to know. I can't explain it, I feel it.
It's a really good skate shoe. I thoroughly enjoyed skating in it. It's really grippy. It's durable. That super suede is the truth. It's got a lot of board feel, but at the same time, it's got enough support in the heels that, like, you don't get heel bruises. If you like doing a lot of flip tricks, man, this is definitely the shoe for you. And I really don't have a whole lot of negatives about it, man. I wish I got a different color. Maybe a tiger stripe.